फ्राइज, दिस इज शांति एंड यू वाचिंग मी ऑन माय YouTube चैनल दी ले यवी। इफ यू वाचिंग मी इन दिस वीडियो फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर टेकिंग टाइम आउट ऑफ योर डे टू क्लिक ऑन दिस वीडियो एंड इवन अटेम्प्ट टू वॉच दिस वीडियो। हाय हेलो, माय नेम इज शांति, आई एम फ्रॉम सिंगापुर, आई एम अ तमिल ब्यूटी ब्लॉगर। आई लव क्रिएटिंग कंटेंट दैट इज ऑफ मेकअप ट्यूटोरियल्स, ब्यूटी प्रोडक्ट रिव्यूज एंड ऑल्सो समटाइम्स लाइफस्टाइल रिलेटेड कंटेंट। इफ दिस इज योर कप ऑफ टी एंड यू एंजॉय वॉचिंग सच वीडियोज, देन प्लीज डू कंसिडर टू सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल। ऑल दे विल बी नीडेड फ्रॉम यू इज टू क्लिक ऑन द सब्सक्राइब बटन राइट डाउन दिस वीडियो, मेक श्योर टू क्लिक ऑन द बेल आइकॉन नेक्स्ट टू इट जस्ट सो दैट यू बी अपडेटेड एंड नोटिफाइड व्हेनेवर न्यू वीडियोज लाइक दिस गो अप ऑन माई चैनल। सो इन टुडेज़ वीडियो इज गोइंग टू बी ए फर्स्ट impressions on the Maybelline's Superstay ink crayon. I do know that this have been already launched in India. So this product actually retails for $14.90. So I actually got myself the two shades, Run the World and Make It Happen. So I'm going to be trying this out on Superstay ink crayon looks on the back of my hand as well as on my lips. The first shade I'm going to be trying on my lips is called AT Run the World. That looks like this. It's of a very medium. Let's do a swatch. It's a kind of color that I will like. It has a milky berry shade. It actually smells like, it smells sweet. So I'm going to be trying to ombre this color into the centers of my lips if possible. So this is how the color looks like on my lips. I do have a tiny bit of lip balm. It also comes with its own built-in sharpener, which is on this corner, which is really handy because it's like a very self-sustained lip product. So you can actually put this in your makeup bag. It already has a pointy tip to it and I believe it contains about 0.04 ounces, which is 1.2 grams of product. I would say that I do not get to finish all of my lip products, maybe one or two, maybe five. I'm not gonna lie. And you can just have it on the go, just touch it up. I would not say that this is the best color I would have imagined myself to be wearing because it pulls a lot more pink up close and personal, not so much. If I have not mentioned already, and unfortunately Maybelline is not a brand that's cruelty free, it still does a lot of testing on animals because it's made in China. And the next shade I'm going to be showing you guys the swatch of it is called 55 Make It Happen. And the dupe looks really, really mauve and raspberry type of color. So I'm just going to be doing a swatch. It glides very smooth, like a heart. Oh! Absolutely the kind of color that I would actually use. So I'm just going to be doing an ombre lip on top of Run the World. Yeah, Run the World. So I'm going to be holding it up. So when laid on top of each other, it looks like this. First impression wise, I feel like the color went on really nicely and smoothly and they are fairly pigmented. Because this is of a lighter shade, I still feel just fresh out the tube. I'm opening it for the first time on camera. It still went on really nice and softly. It glided, especially this one, had a very smooth glide on the lips. I love the color. I wish I was able to get a lot more colors, but unfortunately, the colors that were available when I had happened to stop by a Watson's pharmacy store were these only two shades, which is Run the World and Make It Happen. It really feels very comfortable, and I have not had any trouble smacking my lips. It feels very much like a regular bullet lipstick, how it actually went on. I feel like it is drying down a little bit, but it's not to a very uncomfortable finish. So far, I'm liking it. So if you're in the market for a new lip color, and if you already have this lip product from Maybelline, which is a Superstay ink crayon, then do let me know how you like it in the comment down below. And that's it for today's video, guys. So I really hope you enjoy watching this first impressions on the Maybelline Superstay ink crayon. And if you enjoy watching this video, then don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. And please do not consider subscribing to my channel. All that will be needed is for you to click on the subscribe button right down this video. Make sure to click on the bell notification just so that you'll be updated whenever new videos like this go up on my channel. Please be sure to stay home, stay safe, and I shall catch you very soon in my next video. Mwah! Bye!